Welcome back with another Severe Thunderstorm Warning. This is for Soperton, Adrian, and Norristown, Georgia, along with Scott, until 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. We also got parts of Highways 80 and 221 and Interstate 16 affected by this. Now, with this being a hexagon, I'm not sure which direction the storm is heading. We're definitely going to go into the radar in a bit to see about that. But right now, we got 60-mile-an-hour winds, penny-sized hail possible, can't rule out a tornado. 6,654 people in 3 schools affected by this, so just take shelter accordingly, and let's go to the radar. And here we go. It looks like it's heading to the southeast. Don't know why this shape exists, but yeah, it's heading to the southeast. But it's being a bit slow about it. So I wouldn't be surprised if it triggers our flash flood warning. But no rotation, so that's a good sign. And velocity. Looks like this is starting to pack some lightning, but yeah, again, there's likely not going to be a tornado with this. But nonetheless, it's still a severe thunderstorm, so take shelter accordingly. Stay safe. See you in the next video. Bye.